Hey everyone, still getting radiation poisoning here as we search Camp Searchlight. Still have to search the police station. Yeah, what? What's the quest? Oh, I have to specifically search the police station. What could possibly be left? I don't get it. I'm about to get a radiation poison here. Sliding. Settling. There we go.
What do you want now? What do you want now? There's gotta be more than that. Keep looking.
This or something? Like, is that what it's trying to make me do? Like,
what do you want now? There's got to be.
I don't know exactly what I'm looking for here.
What do you want now? All right, we can move now. Here's the key to the fire station.
Radiation level is getting really bad here. I'll be fine. I'll just get healed later. In fact, any way that I can exit the town and sleep or something? Huh. It's all owned. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Sorry. Alright everybody, sorry about that, I just had to do something really quickly. And now, what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna just do this really quickly. I'm gonna go back to Good Springs, because this needs to happen. My radiation level is ridiculous. So I just need to go and sleep. So, take a couple of seconds, just go in. You know what I think back to? I think back to the days of my Dell.
How are you holding? Sure. How are you holding up? Don't.
There we go. Healthy as a horse. Done. For 100 caps, that's that radiation level goes way down. I just need to get that done. What am I wearing? Still wearing the, yes I am. Oh my god, I look ridiculous. I look ridiculous. Back we go. I have to go back in and tell him to follow me.
Hey there. I don't know where the hell you were going, but it's not the right way. Are you still in this?
Guys. Oh, jeez. I forgot. I'm gonna check out the fire station, quickly. Is that? Hold on. That didn't work right. Because I shot one of the guys by accident. Try this again. I have never been in there. I've never been in here. Ever. It's my first time in here, and that was terrifying. Alright, I guess let's see what's in here. Healed. There we go. Next. Oh, wow. Holy shit. I gotta work quickly here.
So I hear the honcho. One of them strip family is up and disappeared. Yeah, they'll find his body someday.
Jeepers.
These are radiators. Howdy.
What do you want now?
I gotta work quickly here. I'm about to die. Realize how... I'm about to die again, so I gotta go, I gotta leave. Alright, I'm gonna go patch myself up with Doc Mitchell. We'll be right back, guys. Thank you for watching Fallout New Vegas, and I will continue this tomorrow. Thanks.